Now we start exercise 6.4, question number 8. A, B, C, N, D, E, F, B, D, E are the two equilateral triangles such that D is midpoint of BC. Then the ratio of area of triangle ABC and DEF is this. Given that in triangle ABC, ABC, D is midpoint of BC, therefore BD equal to half of BC, therefore BC upon BD equal to 2 upon 1. Now triangle ABC is similar triangle BDE because equilateral triangles are always similar. Therefore, area of ABC upon area of BDE equal to BC upon DE whole square equal to 2 upon 1 whole square equal to 4 upon 1. Therefore, area of ABC ratio area of BDE equal to 4:1. C is option is answer. Now question number 9. Actually question number 9 is not given in our board, but this is the similar to question number 8. Therefore I solve this example. The side of two similar triangles are in ratio of this. The length. Now we start the solution. Length in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, ratio of the two side AB upon PQ equal to 4 upon 9 is given. Now we have to find the ratio of the area of two triangle. The area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR equal to AB upon PQ whole square equal to 4 upon 9 whole square area of ABC upon area of PQR equal to 16 upon 81. Therefore, ABC ratio PQR equal to 16:81. This is the answer. Thank you.